Hello and welcome viewers to Healthdear YouTube channel. It is very important for us to be aware that each body has a different metabolism. And even if you exercise daily, getting enough sleep and drinking lots of water are required to help your body function properly. Above all, the most important thing is how we feed ourselves. If you want to get your metabolism up to speed and you're wondering what you can eat to increase your metabolism, Healthdear has brought for you a list of foods that speed up your metabolism and you can easily incorporate them into your daily menus. Lemons. Lemons have high vitamin C content and have a unique flavor. These lemons can make a significant contribution to a healthy metabolism and effective fat burning. Freshly squeezed lemon juice mixed with water supports the detoxification of the liver and also strengthens your immune system. The best time to consume it is in the morning, before breakfast, on an empty stomach. Do this a few months and your metabolism will start functioning optimally. Green tea. Green tea is a perfect fat killer food. The bitter polyphenol family and the high caffeine content of the tea leaves increase your metabolic rate, making sure your fat burning gets going. It helps to clean the stomach and also helps digest fat foods. The bitter taste of the tea is not liked by everyone, so if you wish to enhance its taste, add few drops of lemon juice to it. Coffee. I think it is understood if you wish to use coffee as a fat killer or for enhancing your metabolism, you need to skip sugar and milk out of it. The ingredients caffeine and niacin in coffee are responsible for fat burning. They increase the heat production, they also increase the blood pressure and thus stimulate your metabolism. This is the reason why many athletes drink an espresso before they work out. Blueberries. Blueberries are excellent for getting your metabolism going. Due to their enormous antioxidant properties, they defend the body from free radicals and thus contribute to a wonderfully functioning metabolism. Cinnamon. Cinnamon has a positive effect on blood sugar levels of your body. It is full of antioxidants. Cinnamon is very effective when it comes to accelerating both fat burning and metabolism. Ginger. In addition to various healing properties ginger has, it also helps your metabolism function effectively. Fresh or ground as a tea or seasoning, try consuming ginger especially in the cold season as often as possible. This is very effective metabolism booster. You can add ginger to a cup of hot water, let it sit for a few minutes and then drink it. Chili. Like ginger, chili also generates a lot of heat in the body and ensures that your metabolism is improved. Chili is very effective in digesting your food effectively. Water. No surprises here. Since the body largely consists of water, it is essential for all processes in the body. It stimulates the metabolism, helps to lose weight, it eliminates toxic substance out of body, it helps your body stay fit and healthy, gives you a radiant complexion and increases your general well-being and also the energy levels. On an average, you should drink at least 2 liters of water daily to assist the body function optimally. Almonds. Almonds are extremely rich in nutrients and minerals. They help to keep your metabolism working efficiently. Due to their high vitamin E content, they are also among the foods that are full of antioxidants. Studies show that a handful of almonds a day have a positive effect on our body and can even aid in weight loss. Buttermilk. Buttermilk is low in calories and also contains a lot of calcium, which according to recent studies is beneficial for weight loss. It hinders fat buildup by preventing the storage of fat and activating fat burning instead. Start adding a glass of buttermilk to your daily diet. Remember, a well-functioning metabolism increases your energy, helps you get the desired weight and keeps you going. Thank you for watching this video. If you think this video was useful and informative, please like and subscribe my channel. Have a beautiful day ahead. Meet you next time. Until then, stay happy and healthy.